two items on today's agenda, business-wise. First, I'm going to shoot a LinkedIn profile shot for my friend Zach. And secondly, I'm going to do a proof of concept for a client whose company manufactures and sells the straws that when you're out hiking, you can put them in any drinking source and it'll purify the water to a clean source. So I want to do a proof of concept. We're gonna do a website and sales video, and so promo branding video. And so I want to do a proof of concept of the video and the website. So we'll go around to lakes, streams, things like that that would signify, you know, pure water. I'll capture the footage and then I'll narrate something really nice to at least show the concept and show what we could do if we had, you know, perhaps weeks or months to do it. Okay, so we're midway into the shoot. We started indoors and we just used the wall. We're just doing LinkedIn profile shots, so it's pretty informal. But obviously we want them to look great. But most of what I'll do is in the editing. And so this is just the first part. So I'm gonna edit the lenses on that one and see how it looks. Okay, done with that shoot. Okay, I'm going to shoot some of this little stream, this little brook, and it should be a good location to shoot. Okay, I think the rock down there is the perfect spot to shoot. So this looks about right as far as a picturesque clean water. And if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. We're gonna keep filming throughout the weekend and see what we get. I just got to thinking, you know, in every new project I take on, I don't know the market, and so I have to learn the market, and it keeps your brain agile and learning new things. But in this market, it just occurred to me that not only do I want to showcase, you know, the fact that it's clean water is in abundance here, but it isn't all over the world. So that's a start, and we'll see where it leads. You know, I will look up some promo videos for this sort of market in other markets. I feel like the whiskey market might provide some inspiration because, you know, anywhere they make whiskey, there's a nice river.
So I'm on a road trip and I'm traveling through Kentucky. I'm about 20 miles west of Lexington right now and I'm on the banks of the Kentucky River.
We're going in the water. Mallory's gonna test out her new snorkel gear because, you know, she's taking her scuba license or certification. And so overall, it's been such a perfectly productive day. I mean, we started out doing the LinkedIn shots for Zach so he could have an updated, nice-looking profile. I mean, we ran the hills, and then we shot images for the potential client so I can do a mock-up video and website. I'm really, really pleased with this Friday, and it's just a great start into the weekend.